Hello there, my name is Placeholder, and welcome back to Company Heroes 3. I somehow neglected to actually finish the North African campaign, and so we're going to try to rectify that. We're going to finish the last few missions that were in the North African campaign. Only excuse I have is that it was so well hyped for the Italian campaign that I focused mainly on that, trying to record that, try to get that onto YouTube as fast as possible when I probably should also focus on the North African campaign just a little bit, just so I didn't have just only Italian campaign, which, if you guys haven't seen me try to do a speedrun, the speedrun was really fun. Really like trying to do it, trying to just beat that entire thing. First time I tried playing through it with all those different episodes and that are in that one playlist, I was trying to just do every possible objective as possible and actually try to play it slow so that I could see what there was to offer. But anyway, before we get into so far into all the details, let's just get right into the North African campaign and finish it up.
Opportunities to take the fight to Rommel were rare, and we seized them whenever they appeared. Even when we were able to push the Germans back, they made us pay for that success. Our victories were small, but they gave us hope we could cling to as the war raged on.
Our signal vehicles are under fire, but we can still make a difference. Quickly, rescue them! British have finally detected our signals battalion.
That's about time.
Retaliation to our recent ambush. The last message sent by signals warned us of an assault force approaching them.
Right.
The Australian Vanguard has already started to engage our forces, but the signals vehicles need time to pack up before retreating. They have also lost all communication with our forward barracks. We must contact each vehicle ourselves and protect them as they pack up and make their way to safety. Time is of the essence. The Allies' main assault force could arrive at any minute. We cannot let them capture our vehicles or any sensitive documents that haven't already been destroyed.
Right.
With all the communication issues and the enemy's incoming assault, the situation is grim. The Signals Battalion has helped us tremendously in the past. We cannot afford to lose them, so let us return the favor.
Let's start with the very first one. Yep, I got that message the first time. Thank you, chaps.
Team, the main British assault force should be no farther than 4 kilometers from us by now.
That's not good. Okay, these fuckers are taking decades to move. Shit. Did not realize there was weapons lying around back there, but it's fine. First one is halfway, second one's about halfway, third one's a little over halfway.
According to my projections, the British assault force is only 2 kilometers away. Get ready!
Yeah, we're working on that one, Rommel. Relax. Oh boy. Is this all you can conjure, Saruman? Yeah, probably not gonna be a good situation, but as long as that first one can just back the fuck up, we'll be fine. Good. First one, that.
Sure, they make it to their destination in one piece. Be ready to escort the Signet's vehicle. They have finished packing up and are heading to the fallback point. One of the Signet's vehicles has finished packing up and is making its way to our rendezvous point. Make sure they reach it safely.
That's one down.
Enemy infantry
All right, this last one needs to step on the gas, please, and thank you. All right, that's it, right? Yes, no, maybe so.
A signals vehicle has made it to safety. Excellent work. Most of our intel is saved, although I cannot calculate to what extent it has been compromised. We cannot wait longer and risk the British organizing a defense. I'm ordering an immediate assault on Tobruk.
I met an Italian one night. In the confusion of battle, we'd ended up in a trench together. We were both tired of fighting, so we talked. I told him about my family. He told me about his. He had a daughter too. The fighting started again at dawn. The Italian was shot. And I tried to save him. For a moment, the war seemed so pointless. But my daughter's letters reminded me of life in Benghazi, and what I was fighting for. My family and my home.
Iba ken laliman suq. Erzbeden midden del tens kwen bahara isaqsinu. Iken ghul ummesed ullanata ar ismuke ikullawari. Rihlan, Ira Adsri Iswa.
You there, girl, come here.
Walani, Ruala, Ursnahma, Skarbla, Rihlan, Ismai, Aiba.
I love the story. So far, the overall campaign, pretty easy. I don't know, it feels a little lackluster compared to the Italian campaign.